If your deep learning project requires graph analytics and other important algorithms, then Dato GraphLab Create might be a good choice. GraphLab is a software platform that offers two deep nets and a whole host of machine learning and graph algorithms. Let's take a closer look. GraphLab offers you two different types of deep nets, depending on the nature of your input data. If you supply GraphLab with image data, the default selection will be a convolutional net. With any other kind of data, the default is a multi-layer perceptron. In addition to deep nets, the platform has several built-in machine learning algorithms, including text analytics, a recommender, classification, regression, and clustering. And as the name suggests, they also provide graph analytics tools, which is unique among deep net platforms. Under what circumstances would you use a graph in your deep learning projects? Please comment and let me know your thoughts. Just like the H2O platform, GraphLab provides a great set of data munging features. It provides built-in integration for SQL databases, Hadoop, Spark, Amazon S3, Pandas data frames, and many others. GraphLab also offers an intuitive UI for model management. In addition to this, GraphLab Canvas allows you to create sophisticated visualizations of your model's results. GraphLab Create is provided as a downloadable software package, so it will need to be deployed and managed on your own hardware infrastructure. GraphLab offers three different types of built-in storage, all of which are in open source. There is SArray, which is a columnar representation. Then there is SFrame, a tabular storage model. And finally, there is SGraph, the graph model. According to the platform's website, these tools are designed to handle terabytes of data analysis at interactive speeds. An important note is that the GraphLab Create platform supports the use of GPUs. As we've previously seen, this feature is becoming increasingly important for deep learning applications. You can use the GraphLab models to build different types of predictive analytics tools, which can then be set up as services. These services can be accessed programmatically through an API on your computer or mobile device. The information on GraphLab's website is a bit limited, so you may have to sift through the API's documentation in order to see if the platform is a good fit for your project. Up next, we'll start looking into deep learning libraries.